picked up at this copper mine. There's the mine. That's where they put the rolls, big huge rolls of copper. That goes way over there. Big copper. There's another CFI. Sign says Freeport-McMoRan. Miami operations main entrance. That's it up there. Here's the gate. We got a way first. And then we seal up the truck after we weigh pretty heavy. Gotta go this way and park. You can't go up where the other trucks go. When we first came in, we had to park there and go in where that guy's going in, over there, and check in. And then we went across the street. And Chris had to wear all that gear when he went in.
I'm safety man. I even got my rubber on.
Goofus. And now we're gonna go on the scale. That train way up there. Huh. Then he checks in right there and finds out how much we weigh. And that's how much we weigh. So that's something.
That doesn't get much more perfect than that. That was just eyeballing.
Then Chris puts in all of his information on here, his loaded form on his little people net. And then they'll dispatch us and tell us how much time it takes. See if I can get it.